But let's dig deeper into the life of Jena. Watch this.
I decided to go with Suddenly I See by KT Tunstall. I remember listening to that song in the car rides when me and my mom and brother would be going on road trips. That song kind of brought our family really close together. It kind of symbolizes how close we are as a family. I was born and raised in Farmington Hills, Michigan, which is a suburb of Detroit. Me and my mom and brother live together, and I go visit my dad. He lives like 10 minutes away. They're so supportive. Thank God there's phones, so.
American Idol Detroit baby, Jena Ashuto.
Team Jena.
Go Team Jena.
There's no place like home. And just to kind of sing what you think reminds you of home, it kind of just takes you back to a special place. So I'm really excited about it.
And here we are backstage with Jena. How you doing?
I'm pretty good. How are you?
I'm pretty good, too. So what's the game plan tonight for you?
I am singing Suddenly I See by KT Tunstall.
How do you feel about the song?
It reminds me of home. It's happy.
Good.
I'm excited.
All right, good luck to you.
Thank you.
Take the stage. Here she goes. 17-year-old Jena.
My mom and two of my aunts are here tonight supporting me. Just seeing their faces in the audience is making my life, so I love you guys so much.
She's a beautiful girl, she's a beautiful girl. She fills up every corner like she's born in black and white. Makes you feel warmer when you're trying to remember why you hurt. Well, she likes to leave you hanging on a word. Suddenly I see you, this is what I wanna be. Suddenly I see you, why the hell it means so much. This is what I wanna be. Suddenly I see it. Why the hell it means so much to me. She's taller than most, and she's looking at me. I can see her eyes like from the page of a magazine. She makes me feel like I could be a tower. Big strong tower, yeah. The power to be, the power to give, the power to see, yeah, yeah, yeah. This is what I. Suddenly I see it. Why the hell it means so much to me? Oh, this is what I wanna be. Suddenly I see it. Why the hell it means so much to me?
Gosh, I like your stage presence. It's really coming to life. It really is. And I love seeing this different side of you. This is a slightly different thing to what we've seen up to this point. I thought that was a really good... I'm not mad about that specific song for you, but I like the way that you are starting to move around. I think you can loosen up even more. You really can.
Yeah, you're right there at the kind of precipice of really, really just blossoming on stage. What I'm starting to learn from you is that it doesn't matter what song you sing, the uniqueness of the tone of your voice makes it your own. And you've been really good at choosing your songs. Even, you know, I know what you're saying, it maybe wasn't the most wow song for her to pick, but it still shows us a side of you and a different, and how you can make every single song your own. And I love that about you. I think that's a really, you know, mark of an artist.
Yeah, and you made different choices in the melody, which is good. I enjoyed kind of how you messed with the melody a little bit, but like, you know what 2 and 4 is, right? Yeah. 1, 2, 3. I really wanted to see you be your age and jump. The audience is clapping on 1 and 3, which is tough because it can bring you down, but that's all right. You can feel when you came out, you were going 1, 2, 3. You need to. I was waiting for you to bust out. You're 17. You should be climbing all over the ceiling with that song. It was great to see that energy, but I wanted more.